Hi, I'm Hai T. I'm a candidate for a seat on the Hexarchy. The following are my views for each of the platform's subjects outlined by traveling. Traveling has created an excellent tax plan, and his math is brilliant. Therefore, I have no tax rate change proposals to propose. The only proposed change that I would recommend to the Arcology Constitution is in Article 18 in regards to abortion. I believe that it should be illegal within the confines of the Arcology boundaries and properties. And since traveling was able to institute a generous maternity bonus for new mothers, that finances should not be a concern, and that alternative choices should be offered. A few of the public project proposals that I would recommend: I would second Traveling's planetarium proposal, and I would add to it a complete astronomical experience, which has outdoor night sky towers that are higher than any other buildings, so that viewing meteor showers and live sky events as they occur would give the ideal optical visual space, and live music could be played with it for the celestial events. I would also propose a celestial constellation station, which could have various 3D illuminations of astronomical presentations, so that you could view meteor showers and actually walk around a 3D room with stars in a 3D complex, just as if you were actually walking in space. I would also propose a 3D zero gravity chamber where people could float among comets and asteroids and various objects that float past them, so that it would give the experience that you were actually floating in space and you're surrounded by those objects. Also, a library with lots of knowledge and science, textbooks, reading. I would propose to be the largest library that ever existed, with true knowledge and accurate records of history and events as they should have been told appropriately the first time. And also, I would propose a vineyard and winemaking from the Ark, so that it's on a large scale in the old style traditions, and that the Ark would be known for the very, very best wine known throughout the entire world, and it would be renowned. And then moving into technology and satellites, I would propose that the Ark launch satellites so that it can control its own media network, internet, and social media itself, so that it's a global network that houses theater, life on the Ark, and all the entire world would be able to benefit from the enjoyments of being on the Ark and have the participate in the Ark's social media program and a global internet satellite program that could never be shut down because the Ark controls it. Also, an Ark search engine that would be very powerful and knowledgeable and would not be afraid to return results that are truthful. And I would recommend brain chip technology, where you can have your wife or your girlfriend's voice beamed directly into your head so that you'll always hear her if she has something to say. The types of employees sought for the Immigration Council I would recommend should be bound to abide by the beliefs of the Ark's views, friendly and welcoming to all, and they should be able to articulate the Ark's intent and its purpose to others. They should also be able to identify and sort appropriate people and appeal to those who would be well fitted and suited for the Ark's lifestyle. Employees sought for the Development Council, I would recommend that these are people who know that jobs and economic creation is vital to society, and they would be willing to bring in corporations, products, and businesses of all sizes, small and large, to the Ark, from within and without. And people who could work with trade and import goods and export services and goods, and who would think on big terms, and people who don't take no for an answer. When they reach a roadblock, they look for ways to overcome it, and they can work around obstacles and make deals so that ultimately the development of the Ark continues to grow. Employees sought for the Artistic Council. Beautiful art and landscaping, architecture, and what is interspersed among the community is an important factor in how the Ark portrays itself and how it looks to others. I believe that art which is natural, visually alluring, and healthy is ideal. Gardens, sculptures, stones, and woodcraft, stained glass, water features, architecture, all contribute to the ambiance and the setting that we surround ourselves with. The way a person carries themselves exhibits a lot about how they feel about beauty and their surroundings and how they portray it to others. I also feel that people who exhibit a strong skill in creation and creating new things, who are clear thinkers in that area, and they have a sense of dignity in their work and themselves, would do well. They're focused and they are perfectionists. Even if they may not achieve perfection, they still strive for it, to always do their best. So those are the employees I would seek for an Artistic Council. Judges sought for the criminal court. I would recommend that judges be people who put the victims first. However, they also recognize repentance and that some crimes are not as bad as others, and that they realize that passion can oftentimes lead people into a bad situation who may be a good person, but they did a bad thing. And so I think that they have to have a forgiving heart. They have to be honest and differentiate between right and wrong. But I also think that judges should not differentiate between rich and poor. I think that judges should be concerned with the dignity of the victim and also the accused. And they should be concerned with the safety of the residents. So I would recommend that judges be someone who doesn't take bribes and is not influenced by money as well. I believe the judges sought for the civil court should be someone who puts families as a main priority and understands the frailty of human nature. Maybe somebody who would prefer to mediate a solution rather than always seeking a definitive winner or loser. Finally, my closing thoughts are, traveling's work and efforts have laid the foundation and given us a bright vision for the future, one that other generations can build upon. Thank you for watching this video. I believe Arcology has an exciting future with traveling at the helm. It will be a place unlike anything we have ever seen. We are on the cusp of greatness, the ground floor of a tremendous achievement in knowledge, science, and the capabilities of mankind, and the complete renovation of a system which has been polluted with self-interest, and we're breaking into a new and beautiful world where millions of people can thrive and where creativity and purpose has no limits.